Even in the thickest of mud, you can find a beautiful bloom.